got back pain, or you gotta love it. Love it. Teams out of N always, I got a lobby of them. Up and down with. Still down with the same dogs, man, they never loved us. Gave my dog gold chains to remind me of it. We're still holding that old thing, trying to rob me of it. One time for the trip, better let me, yeah. I poppy though, they get it popping with me when I'm out in public. Flying through, I got a young Yonce with an Iggy on her. Me and Metro do the same, got a lot of it. All these cups.
In the city moving slow, 30, 35, for the goal. Only real, keep you flow. Only true, I know. Only true, I know.
Want me lean like.
I'm coming, I'm dripping, I'm bending. I'm not from this planet, I was abandoned. Driving, stack up a million, like it's a little. This for the one who gon' load up for me. This for the ones that ran off and then wait on me. This for you, ran off and then wait on me. Red carpet. I put a rose and a rose on my wrist. Boogie smell. I pray to God. Ain't nobody trillin' the Metro, ain't nobody trillin' the scooter. Hop on a private, I do it. Take all them, I do it. The Bentley put up with no mileage, I do it. He split me legitimate. I'm proudly done it. We just wanna. Lately I've been on. This money an option. I sent them through auctions. You paying the price for that.
This gold is a new Grammy.
30s in the city moving slow. 30, 35, for the cold. Only real, keep you flow. Only true, I know. Only true, I know. Only true, I know.
My bow to the size of swimming pools. Backstroke to my children. Made back in the living room. I spent racks on these tennis shoes. Know what I'm finna do. Time for me to put the mink cool. Ford Giardos on the Prince truck. My favorite rapper drove a pink truck. I do that you dreamed of. I was born with a meme up. I was born with some nap hair. Drinking milk, got a cup. Fuck boys, my alias. Real, my radius. Trill, know the song with me. Bad as baby still. In a black Mercedes with doing about 180 with I was born a hustler.
Stands out in your mind that they need to focus on against the Cavaliers tonight?
Well, it's got to be Kyrie Irving. One of the most efficient point guards in the league. Shoots a high percentage from both two and three. Understands how to play the game. But, Mike, what I like most is his humbleness. He has every intangible of a championship point guard.
Green, looking to duke the defense, draws the double team.
Jeff, I know you're a big movie guy. This past offseason, LeBron James acted.
Now that's how you clean up a miss. Great dunk on the putback.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him to stick it right back in.
From downtown, not a good shot, an air ball, and the home fans love it. Nobody near him takes the three, and Klay Thompson with a nice look from downtown.
Number You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
James, nice move adjusting for two.
You need guys who can make shots under duress and pressure. That was a well-defended possession, but that man stuck it even against the best defense.
His first personal foul. Team foul number one. Four
knocks down the first one.
James to the line for two.
Jeff, I didn't know that Love's middle name, Wesley, was in honor of former NBA star Wes Unseld, who's a family friend. And Unseld, just like Love, a big guy who can rebound and throw great outlet passes.
Well, that's what gets overlooked a lot of times with Love, and his shooting and his rebounding sort of dominate the conversation. But those outlet passes that he throws, those pinpoint passes, does remind you a little bit of Wes Unseld, who was by far the best of all time at the outlet pass.
To the basket, shot blocked by Bogut. Curry fires away for two. Love the rebound. He's averaging 9 boards per game this season. James from outside, a 3-pointer. And LeBron James with the play from way downtown.
Got his feet ready for the catch and shoot, exploded up, and knocked it home.
Curry's denied. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Warriors ball.
Steph Curry's been the MVP candidate, but Klay Thompson, sometimes he gets overshadowed on how many things he does for this team, Jeff.
You can make a strong argument that Klay Thompson is the best two guard in the league when you factor in his defensive ability. He is so improved defensively from when he first came into the league to now. He can guard point guards. We've seen him match up in the playoffs with Chris Paul. You can see him taking threes. He can lock down twos. I don't think Klay Thompson will ever get his just due because defense is far too often overlooked.
Whistle sounds, out of bounds, so it'll be Warriors ball. Cleveland's making a few personnel changes here. Goes out of bounds, so it'll be Warriors ball. Bogut's trying for position in the paint. Can't hit from way outside.
If this is what you're paid to do, it makes...
Oh, and he throws it down!
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Beats him off the dribble. Puts it up. Good finish inside.
The concentration to be able to shoot through the contested hand, that's a big-time shot.
Shumpert draws the double. James on the drive to the rim. The layup, no good.
Don't worry about the miss. Just keep creating quality shots. Eventually, they will go in.
Inside. That won't go.
Offensive rebounding is critical. Extra possessions critical. But you've got to convert those opportunities.
Jeff, we spoke earlier about Klay Thompson being underrated. Reminds you a little bit like Scottie Pippen playing under the shadow of Jordan, or James Worthy under the shadow of Magic.
Are you kidding, Mike? Did you just compare Steph Curry to Michael Jordan and Magic Johnson? Is that what just happened here? Are you kidding me?
He's one of the best shooters we've ever seen. Why not?
Hey, message to Mike. They dominated over a long period of time. Stop the nonsense.
Irving on the drive. The two defenders swarm, unable to bring it home.
It's hard to pass the ball out of a great double team because you come to their body where they have no room to pivot or create space to throw the ball out of the low post.
Passes it back to him. Wide open for three. Off the mark. Quite can't get that double-digit lead.
It's a first-half lead. You have to set the tone defensively, and all they're doing is hoping the other team misses.
Nice touch at the basket. To Irving. He's averaging 5 assists per game this season. Kicks it out to the top of the key. James, the jumper. The Cavaliers with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Shoots for three. No go from beyond the arc. Tied up, has to make that pass. Thompson. To James. There's the double team. At the buzzer. And there's the buzzer. First quarter comes to an end. The Warriors down by six. Second quarter is set to begin. This one a close one. This is exactly what we expected. Two evenly matched teams.
This has just been a well-played first quarter. I just really like what I'm seeing by both teams.
Curry shot blocked. Jefferson against Iguodala.
Jeff, remember when our buddy Mark was coaching the Warriors and he called Curry and Thompson the greatest shooting backcourt in the history of the game? We mocked him back then, but he might be right.
Yeah, I said, there goes that fool talking again. But hey, the fool was right. The Splash Brothers are the absolute best shooting backcourt of all time. Mark Jackson got it right.
To the rim. Oh, makes a nice adjustment, but it just won't fall.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
To Thompson. Thompson from downtown. The Warriors with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity.
You got to learn to win in different ways. Sometimes all your shots are going in, and the rebound totals are down. Here tonight, the ball isn't going in, so you've got to win the battle of the boards.
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 19 to 16. That's good. And Stephen Curry with 11 points.
Hey, sometimes good offense beats good defense. There's nothing to be ashamed with on that possession. That was a well-defended, well-contested shot.
Puts it in, right back for two.
Oh, that's nice body control right there to adjust your body and still be able to finish the layup.
Oh, and they come right back for two.
You always talk about sacrifice, vital for team success. Andre Iguodala was typical of that last year for Golden State. What a pleasure to watch him perform so well on the biggest stage and get his first championship.
It was. And his sacrifice, and Steve Kerr has said this over and over again, Iguodala's sacrifice was the first step on them becoming this championship caliber team. I'm very happy for Iguodala.
Knocks it down. A two-pointer. And it's a three-point lead for Cleveland.
Number four, Iman Shumpert.
Easily gets past him with the dribble. Fires away for two. It's good. And Stephen Curry with 13 points. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 23 to 22. The reverse layup for two.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Unable to flip it in.
Even great shooters are distracted by a great closeout and a hard contest.
Gets to the rim, flips it home.
That's just a nice layup right there.
4-2.
Jeff, Klay Thompson had that magical game last year when he had an NBA record, 37 points in a single quarter. Remember, he beat the record set by George Gervin and Carmelo Anthony. That was a special night.
It was incredible to watch. When you look back at the 9 3-point shots that he got, there was only one lucky bounce. I mean, he was so pure in that quarter. I wish I was there to enjoy it with the Oracle crowd.
All by himself for three. Able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead. He's got 12 points in this game. That's a 10-0 run for the Cavaliers. Shumpert, the rebound. He curls. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 33 to 22. passes out to the perimeter. Quick release for three. Knocks it down. And that's the fourth three-pointer for the Cavs.
That was a thing of beauty. The form on that catch and shoot. And an even nicer J.
Throws it up high. Oh, what a beautiful play. The alley-oop and the lay-in finish.
The assist from number eight.
They double him. Curry jump shot. The Warriors with the offensive rebound for a new 24. Curry fires away for two. And Stephen Curry with the bucket.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Thompson the rebound. Curry for two, lets it go. The Warriors with control on the rebound. To Curry. He's averaging 7 assists per game this season. In the paint, converts on the inside. The two defenders converge. And time expires here to end the first half. The Warriors down by 12. Welcome back to the Quicken Loans Arena for the second half, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Golden State's trailing here at halftime. They've been behind the whole game. What's the key in the second half?
Well, there's not just one key. You got to play better at both ends of the floor, and then your bench play has to step forward.
Mozgov. Jeff, remember we were talking about Klay Thompson's 37 points in the single quarter? Imagine if there was a three-point line when George Gervin was playing. How many would he have scored on a given night?
Yeah, and I think George Gervin has a legitimate beef, Mike. He said, hey, I scored the 33 points without the benefit of the three-point line. It makes you think, do all these records need to have an asterisk next to them? When you talk about the three-point line, the scoring leaders, all of these things to me have been changed and will continue to change because of the impact of the three-point shot.
Slams it in.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with the nice dunk.
Gets past the defense. Nice. Smith for three. Won't go. And they can't extend the lead into double figures.
You want to protect the lead? You take good shots and don't turn the ball over. That was too quick a shot.
To the basket, flips it up. The Warriors with the offensive rebound for another possession. Gets it to go. Two on the follow.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Iguodala jump shot. Rebound corralled by Jefferson. Love. Sends it to the corner. With the fake. Sweet. Oh, what a great dunk. 2 minutes gone by in the third. Golden State's down by 8. Double team closing in. Livingston's shot misses for 2.
Hey, that was a bailout shot by the offense, but defensively, that's the type of effort and tenacity and attention to detail you need to keep the lead.
To Iguodala. Curling in. Throws it down hard.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Goes to the goal. Oh, but he misses with the shot. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. For the layup. And Golden State's call for their first team foul. And J.R. Smith will go to the line with under 2.5 minutes to go here in the third.
I love the way the NBA player can contort his body, take contact, and get the ball up to the basket, even when being fouled hard.
Curry from beyond the arc. Nice box out by James. Irving. James, four-time MVP, just one of 5 players to have won the award that many times. You look at the names he's with: Bill Russell, Will Chamberlain, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Michael Jordan. He truly is one of the great players of all time.
Well, there's no questioning that, Mike. I don't care what your top 10 list, or even if you narrow it down to, quote, the Mount Rushmore of best players in NBA history, he's going to be under consideration. He can be, and maybe already is, the best small forward to ever play this game.
Here's the lob, picked off by Green. To Curry. Curry fires another shot, rebounded by Love. He's averaging 9 boards per game this season. And they turn it over. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 47-36. Gets the wide open look for three.